Hey folks, welcome back to NASCAR 2005, Chase for the Cup for the GameCube. And today we're going to continue along our copy season of the Craftsman Truck Series. And as you can tell, we're going right into Texas Motor Speedway with the running of the O'Reilly 250, was it?
Alright, here we go.
Alright, underway.
One second back.
I wonder how most of the time I'm seen as a hero. Can I cause and I get so many times way more rivals than allies, at least here in the truck series. My reputation in the featherlight series must precede me. That's right, I forgot to lose on the floor. Oh well, we should have plenty of grip for the last six laps. We're already in the top 10. I just need to get ahead of Jack Bacon. Top 5. Bit of contact, but not enough to lose any points. We're not going to get any clean passes this year. Yep.
Nice job.
Exactly what we need. No, I don't think I have to cut anything from this race except for like pit stop because this whole race was full of action.
There you go,
all clear. That's what I talked to a loading screen. Carl Edwards is out in front.
Outside.
You can get some passing done. Yep, there's a clean pass. Get out of there, there we go. Uh-oh. Yep, too hard. See if we can sneak in at top five. Again, gotta get past Jack Bakey here so we can at least get some groups. Yeah, we went from kind of friends to mostly just there now. And caution.
All clear.
Yeah, I must have been. Alright, so that is gonna bring out a green white checker. Past him now, last lap.
Looks
like it's gonna be a battle between he and Jack in position. Need to get some of those points back after that fast finish we had in there.
Outside, red ball.
Sneak in towards. Yes, we do. Took a little bit of a bump on the Ryan Carter, but that was enough for fourth place. Yeah. Not bad. Could have been worse. But now watch this. Keith is going to be totally upset with us.
See ya.
Got ourselves an angry guy. Yep, Casey's finally boiled over.
He's livid, and now he wants to know from me what's going on. How do I know? I'll get back to him for you if you like. I need you to tell me what to say, though.
Alright, so there's the sorry. Guess we can apologize to him. Oh, excuse me. Alright, on to the next race. We're going to Dodge Raceway Speedway.
Come on.
We're starting on the back area. And of course, we're starting right behind. It's like Martinsville or Bristol. Drafting, unless you stay.
There we go.
That did not. We didn't even get through a whole lap without going around. did. We're already kind of okay now with Max Verstappen. We didn't really hit him. In fact, we tweaked past him. That helped get rid of some of his driving status. Likely bumped him twice, but we're good. Well, the lap got past with a caution, I just saw. Nice.
We're
going to pit late, like with all the others. We're going to pit late. Not late, you know. Tell from all the slowing down, yep.
We gotta go. Pace car's about to lap.
And so we're in second place behind Aaron McGee here.
Go, go, go. You're right there. Lift up, make your move.
Six laps to go here at Dodge Raceway Stadium.
Still hanging on.
A little bit of a bumping, but we got it done.
Bye, buddy. Five laps to go.
He's not going to want to give up first place without a fight. Neither am I.
He's
going to turn into a rival here. Four to go. Disappointing. All those points I gained on Jack Baker, he gained them right back with that win, and then some. I wanted to check out I was right in that we're pretty much back where we started. Yep, around there, 106 points. All because I could not keep that car on the bottom. Let's see if we can recover that with the Black Cat Construction 200. Watching the intro, I found out it's actually Black Cat Fireworks, not Black Cat Construction and Dynamite. Here's where the frame rate's really gonna hit us. All that contact got the third base. That's great madness. A little bit of light pump in the chat, but we're good. Just started getting along to it. Again, restarting on lap 7. See if we can try to keep friendly with him again. Probably will. Of our friendship with Lee midway to me. On the map, somebody had issues. That was way in the back there. Seconds. next time by as a lot of slowdown heading into the pits. We have to keep that in mind before our pit stop this time. Let it head in this time. And about what we expected, a 15-second pit stop. See what that's going to end up putting us. It's pretty much as if nothing really happened. We're still in the back of the pack. Alright, so I guess one that happened, we got into the midfield. There's our rival, Jack Bacon. There's Max Bassett, too. He's ready to block after what we just pulled on him. And hit us. Yeah, that was the zoo. Way to go. We got the pass on Jack. At least get us a few more points out. Fellow rival Keith blocking, keeping us from top 10. Better bump it on Wesley. That's gonna get him a bit upset. Richard Johnson's in the which way truck. Way to go. Sorry about all the crackling and hearing as we get to 2 laps to go. Yeah, that was deserved too. I deserve that. But we did get by him. We're in the top 10. We didn't clearly get by him, but we got a little bit of news now. Did we bump him? I couldn't tell. We bumped Paul here. Now we totally did. We're in the top 10. Maybe we can sneak in a top 5. Oh. Bumping the Porsche here. There's Corey Perry, the guy we hit in Texas. Last lap. Sorry again about all this slowdown. Sneak in the fifth. Yes, how about fourth? Bumping John Wood out of the way and into another fourth place finish. Again, sorry about all the crackling. I will edit this race out as much as I can. The menu, let's sim through the North Carolina race. Our driver got another win. Save. Got a lot of ground, I believe, on Jack Baker. I should have checked the standings. Yeah, there you go. We gained 45 points on Baker. That could help us out when it comes to the championship race at Homestead. Alright, so we're gonna do something that we haven't done in a while, and we're gonna sign some autographs.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Awesome, I appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
Oh, great, thank you.
Oh, man. Thanks, man.
Oh, great.
This is your first time watching it. These,
awesome.
The autograph sessions are pretty much just
thanks,
quick time
thank
events.
You.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Oh, man,
one autograph.
Thanks, man.
Oh,
great, thank you. you.
Awesome, I appreciate it.
You're a big deer.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
I'm probably going to end up getting a fee from that one. Yep.
Thanks, man.
Oh, man.
Thanks, man.
So there you see, we get 12,000
awesome,
fans.
Awesome, I appreciate this, man.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Johnson just took the lead. There's a lot of 3-4 wide racing up ahead, and seeing the contact like you may have saw up there.
Five bonus. smoke.
Comes Ace looking to get some more laps led. He let it through earlier in the race.
Suicide.
Okay, careful, careful. Don't want to uncleanly get him out of there.
Yeah,
nothing.
Let's get that spot back.
There's Benny. Thanks for racing clean. He appreciates that.
Outside, outside. Still
outside. Coming up on the back stretch. I don't know if I'm going to cut this.
Still beside
you. This is intense racing for the lead. Now we're going three wide. Benny's on the bottom. Ace is on top. Ditch break Benny a little bit as Ace is going to lead another lap. Let's go. Let's keep it together.
Come on, man.
Nope, we couldn't. And now we're not friends with Ace anymore.
Going inside, inside.
That's what I'm doing. We sure definitely don't make it. We're still pitted, and we definitely can make it. Oh, nope, nope, we couldn't hold it, couldn't hold it. Now we're enemies. And there's Billy right behind us. He's looking to make a move on the inside. Paul on the outside. Right front wearing down, we gotta be careful. Oh, he's getting one, three to go. This is gonna be an intense race. May have lost the win, but we can still get a top five.
We'll get back up there.
Let's
get clear.
Uh-oh. Hard
drop
loose. There they go. I should have tightened the car more. Brilliant. So we're only going to get 1 point on baking. Should have had a lot more.
What you got out on the track. I've got the rides taken care of. Just don't be late.
So if I'm right, I'm pretty sure I'm right. We only gained 1 point on Jack. Yep, we went from 61 to 60. All because we could not keep the car under control. And in fact, should have tightened it even more on the pit stop. But we got a race with Tony Stewart, just like the charity race. I'm just gonna skip ahead since you already saw how this turns out. And there we go. Like I told you, an easy win. almost 4 seconds ahead of Tony Stewart. So that means, well, I guess if we didn't already have it, we have the Corvette beat to use. Okay. Alright, so let's continue on. We're going back to Levi Strauss. For round 11.
Okay, this is it.
Here we go.
3 months, go, go, go!
And we always start off slamming into the Billy. This time we can try avoiding everybody. Not causing any issues. But we'll see how. Slam right into the back of Billy again. Hamilton is going to win the Treasure Lake 250, and Jack Baker is just going to pretty much continue his dominantly consistent run in the top 10 and keep on to 15. Means we're back to right where we started. He's going to be 100 points plus behind Jack. Status, see where we need to be. We need 5,000 more points to level up in prestige. But hopefully, next up at Redfall, we can get a much better
finish, or even a finish, would be great.
Okay,
here we go. Back in familiar territory, the Red Ball Raceway. That. Getting in my way again. We don't beat Jack Baker. I'm not going for a championship again this year. More Is now pretty much out of reach.
But my calculations were about half.
191 car to get yet another fourth place finish. Seems like that's as far as we need to go.
Yeah, big.
High as he wants. Charity race. How good of them to invite the possible top five driver? Because I know for a fact we're not winning this championship now. Jack Baker is now. Actually less than I thought. Maybe the title's still in reach, but it's going to be incredibly difficult. He needs the amount of inconsistency we had. But looks like we got another cut to do because it's time for another charity race.
We got the win!
And done.
Let's keep this up.
Once again, another easy one for charity event. Of course, it doesn't mean anything in terms of points, but maybe it'll give me that prestige boost to get to level 4. Plus, I believe I'm a level 3 hero now for doing that charity event. It means I am the ultimate good guy.
Man, you are the bomb, dog. Your hero status is about as big as I've ever seen in this sport. You are truly untouchable, my friend. Ace's phone has been ringing off the hook today from drivers who are asking if you'll work with them next week. Awesome job, buddy.
Alright, let's get past New Hampshire. Dennis gets the win. I do need to check out their standings as we head into the halfway point of the race. So that'll probably make it the last race in the recording. Over at Michigan for the Lion-X 200. But yeah, I did reach level 4 with that. So hopefully after the race I'll get some test offers. Let's see, how's our standings? Yeah, we were 118 back of Jack. Red Light Ty is just 3 points back of George Dennis. This is going to be a battle for the championship, to say the least. We sneak in another fourth place finish. I wouldn't be surprised if we can. Here we go.
3-1. You're looking strong out there.
Oh no!